All right, Jim Gilbert, you just finished running 67.47?
Yeah, 43, yeah.
43.
Close enough.
So your goal coming out here today was to break 70 seconds.
Yeah, and run about 6 seconds faster than my 800 pace, which I'm shooting for a 72 pace. So we're about there.
Very close, yeah. Yeah. So you were actually a couple seconds faster than you expected to run today.
Definitely.
And
definitely.
You ran just as fast as you did in your opening race last year.
Two missions. One, not get hurt.
Right.
Two, run faster than 800 pace.
Now, you've had some prolotherapy. Is that true? A little bit of bionic therapy?
Bionic therapy. No, I have not. I have, this is all au natural, eating better and doing a lot of exercise. Oh my gosh, just doing all my...
All right, so you haven't graduated to the bionic
parts. No, I haven't had parts to be drilled or extracted and re-injected or put in a I don't know, what do they call it, a blender?
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing. Your training is going quite well. What's your next race?
Well, this is a good question. I think I was aiming for do the 800 at POTS.
Right.
Next. I got to think about whether to do 5280. If I do it, I might do a 1500 as a tempo, but
okay, that won't hurt. That won't hurt.
Yeah, so
I mean, that would compliment.
I got speed, uh-huh. And then do a little over distance, and then hit the 800.
All right, well, the 6 second differential is going to happen for you, so
I think that's going to help.
Yeah, well, congratulations.
Yeah,
I'll see you next time. We'll videotape the next race.
Groovy.
All right,
peace out.